Well, I did.
Is there anybody in here you wanna go come outside and play? You're more than welcome to. I remember what happened 2 weeks ago.
There was a light. There was a light that went up.
Because he has a flashlight.
Then why did you turn it on?
Huh?
Your flashlight.
You're welcome to come out.
Did you turn on your flashlight?
Yeah. He had the flashlight on and it went up.
It's okay, you can explain. So, just an example. If you guys want to look at this door and how it latches, it looks like it's pretty sturdy, right? Really sturdy? Yeah, okay. 2 weeks ago, it was sturdy like that, and it unlatched and came open. So, we was all over there standing, except for me. I was right here getting ready to pick up a ball because we were getting ready to leave, and we told them we were getting ready to leave, and then the door just... I don't know. It unlatched and came open by itself. Ain't nothing in there. Doesn't sound like you're ready to play yet. Well, maybe you are. Nobody's moving. Unless somebody can explain that, because at this point in time, I cannot.
Can you touch the hand?
There's no wind coming in. Good Lord. You can even look at the window. Look at that. The window's open and the shades aren't even moving. Okay, now you're moving, so that makes a difference. We've got these toys to play with. You know, we're getting ready to leave. If you don't want to say hi or anything, that's fine. We'll come back. Especially little Mabel. You and Caitlin and Angela got along so well last time. See, now we have wind and it's not going off. And yes, a good surefire way is to bounce. And I'm a big fat man, so if it's not moving when I'm doing this and going off, then you know something somehow moved it. Unless it's, and don't forget what paranormal is. It's out of the normal. It doesn't mean it's a ghost. It doesn't mean it's a goblin. It does not mean it is Patrick Mahomes summoning that ball from Kansas City. It's just out of the normal. Okay, well, I guess if you don't want to talk so much, we can move on to a different room and we can come back later. When we come back later, I'll sing to you and we'll bring you some chocolate. Okie dokie.
Oh, my ball!
You can keep it on. That's a lot of times that's what happens. Last time we had a shadow paint right over here at us. And which way you guys would want to go? To the party room, or do you want to go to Eliza's room or Armstead's room? Or yeah, last time we was here we did have something like this. We could not. We was trying to explain. We was walking down the hall. We had something to do this. It was weird. So which way you guys want to go?
Okay.
Okie doke. Okay, so that is Eliza's bedroom.
Wait, did you get the walkies?
Yeah, I got the walkies.
Okay.
Smells different.
Yeah, her room smells different.
Okay, and we have no air in here, no airflow, which sucks. approximately 102 degrees outside. Is Miss Eliza with us? Or anyone, for that matter? Can you move a ball? They light up. We can communicate. Might be too early for you. Well, maybe this one doesn't, because it's not on. Okay, that's working. And okay. If you can, we can place some balls down here. You can touch them, communicate. I don't know if Miss Eliza's in here or not. Miss Eliza probably would not be in here because, oh my gosh, that's a mess. But they've been getting cleaned up. It's a lot better than what it used to be. The door even shut. If you're here and you want to communicate, can you move something on the bed? What is your name?
How old are you?
Did we bring in the recorder?
No, not this time. It is.
Oh, it smells foul.
We're just wanting to try to communicate. Who's the picture on the
Abraham Lincoln?
No, that's not Abraham Lincoln.
Well, we are going from room to room just to see how you're doing, if you need any help, if you want to communicate. We're very open, okay. We are very open to communication.
Did you hear that?
Did you want to? Yes, I heard that. And that's not our group two. Shouldn't be.
Door open and closed.
Right. Are you guys downstairs?
It's outside, probably the hallway.
Yeah, door open and closed. Group one to group two. Yes, that's going off because of this. And it should be. It's electromagnetic. Please don't forget it. Group one to group two. Okay, who wants to go with me downstairs?
The basement?
Real quick to go talk to group two, real quick. Alright, let's roll.
I'm going downstairs.
No, we got this case.
I don't like this. I'm getting really hot.
Okay, thanks.
Wait.
Well, we gotta wait for them to come back at 3.
Yep.
Well, I turned off the bed. Just
turned off what?
Are you supposed to keep on recording?
Well, yeah, because the ball moved.
Oh, it just did it, didn't it?
Oh, yeah. Indian.
It keeps going off. Okay, now it stopped. And it's going off again.
You see?
Do you want to go to bed? Do you want us to leave the room?
Yeah, can we go back downstairs? I want to go back in the room.
Just wait till Caillou and I come back, bro.
Yeah, but it's going to be a hot minute.
Ball moving again. Likes that ball.
By the door. It's not
well, safe. Yeah, why did it light up whenever I said I wanted to go back in the room?
I don't know.
Really likes that ball.
Mm-hmm.
It does.
I wonder if it can touch any more, like different ones.
Look, it's moving the same way every time.
It's not moving, it's just lighting up, right?
No, it's moving towards the pillow. I can see it moving.
Yeah, it is moving.
Are you trying to move the ball? Can you make it light up again? Here comes Mike and Caillou.
What's your name?
Yeah, I don't want
it. That ball kept moving.
Yeah,
like
stopped,
it kept moving when you left.
Yeah, it did.
And that won't.
The light, it kept lighting up.
It hates you guys.
So,
you know, I think it's a crush on you.
Who is this guy up here? Who is this guy? Sorry, I'm just trying to see if there's a name. I will put it back as it was, because I do respect your area and your space.
Maybe she just doesn't like talking to you.
I don't like talking to me.
Nobody likes talking to me.
Because right whenever you left, it just kept
yeah,
lighting up and
it,
moving
yeah,
towards
it
the bed.
It did not stop moving until you started coming back.
Oh.
Yeah, it kept lighting up. Maybe she doesn't like you.
No. I think she likes me.
I hold on to something very, very strong.
Hey, what's that?
Alpha male.
God.
Yeah.
Very.
Yeah, I kept moving towards the pillow, though. It was moving towards it.
It was moving?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was moving.
Little by
like
rolling
a little bit.
Yeah, little by little.
Yeah, rolling a little bit.
I didn't see it.
You could see it on Twitch.
You could see from the yeah,
I believe you.
Me and Timmy saw it.
Actually, I think that's right, because I had it
yeah,
towards
it
the
was,
center.
Yeah.
So if you want to communicate, we can play yes or no.
Timmy, you're
way over the... Move this ball over here for a yes, and you could move this ball over here for a no. Or you just don't like me being here.
Do you not like guys in your room?
Well, that might be something too.
Yeah, because back in then, guys couldn't go
no, yeah,
to...
and then weren't allowed in females' rooms.
Nope.
Females weren't allowed in men's rooms.
Nope. Of course, Timmy was in here when it was going on.
Yeah, Timmy was in here when it
okay,
went
on. But here's the thing.
The doors just closed.
And I don't mean anything or anything of that nature. Timmy would not be considered a man at this point because he's not 18.
Mm.
Not that they know that.
Right.
But,
Jack and Caillou and Dad are men, because adults.
Yes, what would be considered at that time frame?
I don't think she wants to move it anymore.
Catherine.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't think she wants to talk to me.
I'll come out here.
The men walk out there. See if she moves it once you guys leave.
They're gone.
Do you like me?
She's not
gonna
touch
it
now. Yeah. Where are you? Marco.
I don't think Marco Polo was a thing back then. Oh, those are glasses.
Mm-hmm.
That's neat. Can you move a ball for us?
What you done?
I think so too. Are you done with us?
You want us to leave? Okay, guess we'll leave.
Okay, start
picking. See you later.
What?
We're just telling her we'll see you later.
Door's shut.
Well, it's in the carpet.
That's natural.
That's natural.
Other than my favorite ball.
Is that supposed to be like that?
Just by your phone?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Why don't we... little dress me up room. This is where the gentleman stayed. No, not 2004. Maybe it was late 2004, 2005. The gentleman stayed in here. He was going to help renovate. And you can see he's actually got quite a bit patched up, but he left. He got chased out of here. He was a black man. Not that that really matters. However, Armstead own slaves. So Armstead may not have been happy with a black man up here in this room. Man. Okay, some stuff's happened since he did some patchwork. Anywho, is there anybody in here? And over there on the nightstand. If you want, we can play a yes or no game.
Taking a long time to turn off.
Yes, longer than normal.
Mm-hmm.
There is no wind, although it's starting to pick up, as you can see. There we go. Here's the wind.
Still nothing.
Fan is actually backwards. It should be blowing hot air out. Anyway, which would suck it through another room.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Where are you? Let me see where you at.
Can you tell us your name? How old were you, Dot? Were you when you died? Did you ever stay in this room? Do you want to communicate with us? Last time was more active during the day than it was at night. Mm-hmm. Being honest. But the two times before that, it was more active at night. So it's just as it goes, as it goes.
Do you want to try a different room?
We can.
Okay.
We can.
Move this ball right now.
Also, we have one viewer. Yeah.
Find that bot.
Okay. This hallway gets very active at night with shadow work. So we do have our camera down here. This is sitting right here. REM pod.
What sports did you play?
Tons of hockey. So how old are you?
'Cause
they're already live,
yes.
Well, if you don't want to talk, we'll probably be moving on here in a minute. We have multiple toys around here.
Is that supposed to be blinking?
Yeah, the room pod.
Yeah.
Yes. I'll do a reset just in case. And if you want, you can play with that room pod. It's really neat. It's got a bunch of different lights. We have these balls you can move. They light up. Only when you touch them. We have some friends downstairs. If you want, you can go pull on their shirts. They would love it. Just jerk real hard. I think it'd be funny. Kids. If we got any little kids, please go downstairs and jerk on their shirts. They would love that. Is there anyone here with us? This used to be a big old party room. Nobody's in here ready to party? Or are you waiting for night? We're going to come back at night. What if I gave you a cigarette? It's worked in this house a lot.
Everything is off.
You put out a cigarette and boom, there she goes.
What's your favorite sport?
Nothing? Okay, well, I guess we'll have to move on down the hall where Eliza likes to hang out. Check that out down there. Is she down there very often? Can you touch one of the balls and make it go off if she is? What about the girl that hung herself? Okay, nothing. We'll come back. Shut up. All right, we'll go down the hallway.
Yeah. It got really hot, though.
Yeah. I'm sure.
Like, it feels cooler out here than it did in there.
And down here. Oh, they all want to
fit on my car?
I don't know.
Next to Eliza.
You want right here? Okay. So we'll put this down here. Maybe we can talk to Miss Eliza. Or maybe not. We'll put some balls down. That way she can have something to move if she wants to talk to us. Miss Eliza or anyone else here with us? Can you touch this REM pod right here? Maybe we can communicate that way. It's got a pretty purple on it. Or one of these balls. We can communicate that way. There's a ball there and a ball over there on the floor, and one on each chair.
Getting hot again.
Is there anyone here that wants to communicate? We are very open to communication. Somebody slammed a door earlier. We're trying to figure out who that was. What about the girl that committed suicide? Is she with us? Anybody want to communicate? Move on these tools. Any of these devices? Yeah, I told you. Last time we had a shadow person.
I'm going to catch him lacking.
Huh?
I'm going to catch him lacking.
You're catching what?
I'm going to catch him lacking.
Yeah.
Is that just outside the noise? Or
I'm
the
sorry?
Fan?
The yeah, the fan is right over there.
Yeah, but there's another one.
No, there's no other fan.
Oh, the noise. That's not the fan.
It's outside.
Yeah, the bugs. Where did I call you, bud?
Right in that room. He's okay.
I just don't think anyone wants to talk to us.
Not at this time. I mean, we had a little good luck, I guess you could say.
In
like
Eliza's
know,
room.
I would like to know who the hell slammed that door. Yeah, somebody really rolled that ball in Eliza's room. Poor girl. That would really make me upset. If all I was left was a house. I'd go from being a millionaire to a pauper. Did that upset you? It made me mad. No?
Nothing.
Okay, well, we'll move on. I'm going to take the time, but I didn't get my phone.
7:50.